Hello, fellow gunners. Look where I'm at. Wonders of Wildlife Museum. Stay tuned. All right, guys. Might not get too much video in here. It's pretty dark. Here we are. Wonders of Wildlife Museum and Aquarium. All right, guys. Here's a Lane Gray thing. I guess that's his boat. Can you see his boat? Yeah. There's a movie watching of him. There's Mr. Grouper. Hello, Mr. Grouper. All right, guys, I don't know what happened. We were in the aquarium, and then all of a sudden we're in Bass Pro. What happened? Took a wrong turn. They know who you are. Hello, guys. This thing is just a catacomb of wonders. Oh, check this out. Big old gar. Wow, wonder where that come from.
It's going to be great.
I had this book when I was a kid. That is awesome.
I want that book. Can I have it, Papa?
Hey, mom. One of the greatest right there. Yeah, right. You're such a ham. Late model dirt racing right here. winged sprint car. Please pause your camera and read what this has to say. We need stuff in here, guys. About Native Americans here. I don't know how much of this that you guys can see. Probably wasting my time on most of this. I really don't know how much of this I really want to show you guys. This is pretty neat stuff. Of course, I've got to show the bison. Of course, I've got to show this if I can. The video in here is terrible, guys. This is Teddy Roosevelt's cabin. That is my number one hero, Teddy Roosevelt. The Jet, a jackrabbit. Norwals, Norwals, swimming in the ocean. I don't know about you guys, that made me dizzy. Hey, pardon me, guys. Anybody seen Nemo? I'm looking for Nemo. Hello, Nemo.
Downstairs.
Hey, we found Nemo. Nemo's right there. There he is. Right there. Right there.
That's his phone. I'm going to look at his line.
Just touch with two fingers, guys. Try not to move anything around. Just touch on the tops with two fingers. Don't pick anything up, okay?
There's Perel over there. Well, yeah, I will, because it's alcohol.
When he comes out, let me know.
Are you doing a video right now?
What's up?
YouTube?
Oh yeah, well look.
After 3.5 hours of that, I'm tired. Even though I have a rack on my head, I am tired. Thanks for watching. Catch you in the next video.